Snake. Peacewalker's being controlled from the control tower. It's to the northeast. Get going. We'll be there to back you up.
Correct.
These must be the last of them. Finish him off and head on through.
Big Boss, you made it. Too late, though. The false data's already in place.
False data?
That's right. Peace Walker is designed for deterrence, nothing more. She is incapable of initiating a nuclear attack on her own. She will only awaken and attack when it's time to retaliate. Peace Walker is a weapon of peace, after all. First, we'll enter data for an imaginary Soviet nuclear strike on the U.S. homeland. After assessing the data as a threat, Peace Walker will automatically enter retaliation mode, selecting the optimal target from a predefined list. For this scenario, we have reverse engineered the false data so that she'll inevitably end up choosing the Caribbean Sea as her target.
You're really gonna do it, aren't you?
Know this. Peace Walker's retaliation will be the first and last of the Cold War. It is the only way we will ever come close to achieving true peace. All that is left is to enter the code.
No! Stand down!